She puts her war paint on. She takes no prisoners. You will be missing her when nighttime turns to dawn. And when the moonlight comes, that's when she starts to run. She'll catch you standing still when she comes in for the kill. And she don't need no gun.